Hey you, how are you doing today? I hope you're doing fine. I'm doing fine. And you? That's good. Hello. How are you guys doing? We are back with yet another reaction video to what? This time, what kind of version of what are we watching? Well, let me tell you what we're watching. We're watching SB19 performs what? In As of Natin. Oh.
As of Natin.
As of Natin.
Natin Do? What country is that?
And Natin.
So, wait. You know.
So it says 6 minutes long. How? I think there's an intro, but clearly there's gonna be a dance break. I hope. I saw in the thumbnail that they're wearing the black and red outfits. Yes. Yes, that's all I'm gonna say. I think we're ready for this. Three, two, one, a boop.
Okay, since it's ASAP Feel Good Day, so
oh my god, it's
scary. It's just a feel good day.
That there are he just doesn't age. He hasn't aged their own at mark all.
In the
he
international music scene, bro.
Exactly.
This guy too. I think they froze time. By being oh the very first ever Filipino music act to be nominated in they the still Billboard look the same. Magazine Award by Billboard
they music. Still sound exactly along they with sound the and look the same
17
Ariana like they haven't Grande, aged.
And BTS Grande. If I could name drop a few under the category of top social artist.
Have you guys
and
we voted today?
Can help. We can help them win by voting for them online at billboard.com/BBMAS.
Yeah, guys, vote. Yeah. Vote, vote,
and
vote.
They today? Truly deserve
vote
our support.
Today.
Catch the vote on Twitter, vote on the website. Newest you guys single called can use as many accounts as you have possible. YouTube, please Spotify, vote, guys,
other
vote.
Streaming platforms.
And also, don't forget to vote on Star Mode, guys.
Because they're on our show. So right now,
exclusively,
yes, an ass up exclusive.
Man, I love both such an easy dance. Latest single, what? I'm stressing.
What?
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 No, their latest single.
No,
what? What? Bro, what?
What
is the title of the next single?
This was us. What?
Here are Josh, Pablo, Stel, Justin, and Ken.
Not them cracking the same joke I just did.
SB19.
Not us sharing the same script.
SB19.
Not SB. Is that a crop top?
Who's wearing a crop top?
Is that a crop top?
Is that Justin in a crop
no,
top?
No, no, no. They did not put you in a crop top. They didn't do it.
Was that Justin? Is that Justin?
He's not in a crop top. Don't say it.
Is that a crop top?
It's a crop top. But he's wearing
a shirt. Yeah.
Oh, thank God.
We're safe.
I love this outfit.
Get him, Pablo. Okay, he looks hot.
No, this is giving me outfit idea.
No. Stop. The outfit, the hair. This is. Woo.
Oh my god.
Oh my.
Is that a mesh top? It's a mesh top.
It's a mesh top. I know we're focused on everything, but I'm looking at Josh wearing a wig cap.
What?
Ooh, come on. You said this is my solo.
Hi, babe.
Josh, are we the same? Look. Josh.
Oh, Mujin. Oh my god, my heart.
He's got it.
Oh, okay. Okay, but where did you get your jacket?
Honestly?
I want the jacket and the pants.
I want the pants.
I'm pretty sure me and him are the same shoe size, so just hand it over.
There's so much going on at hand.
Stop it! Ooh, in the mesh shirt?
Super acting, alam mo na!
Okay, I want Pablo's shirt so badly. I keep the design is so good.
I really do like that shirt. I'm on it.
And I love the length. I love the long like sleeve. I love that. Like
actually, if they can all just send me their outfits, that would be great.
Yeah, thank you so much, guys. Thank you.
Can I like loan the green outfit? Ooh, and no dance break.
Wait,
there's
why?
No break.
I guess they just talk for a long time.
Yeah,
yeah.
It's because of the whole talk, yeah. Whoa,
Oh, I was like, are they gonna
actually pull
gonna
it?
Rip it off?
Ooh, he said I have vocals. Listen to that.
To be honest, I saw the way Justin was glaring.
Don't you dare.
Right.
Ooh.
You better keep that jacket on. No.
Tagalimo, pre.
I can't.
Pablo said, this is my song. He said, it's my part.
There's just so much going on.
Yes!
Hey,
hey!
Hi, hello, can we get a photo?
Whoa.
Ow.
Okay.
Flash warning, please.
I'm sorry, Josh doing that part was really, it's so cute.
He's always so cute.
Okay, so you guys know.
Josh,
not Josh being the ending
fed.
Fairy.
We are being fed lunch.
Not
dinner,
Josh being the ending
breakfast.
Fairy.
We're being fed everything.
Strong.
Wow.
Strong.
Wow.
Strong.
Wow. Wow.
I can't even process it.
So I'm gonna go throw out half my closet. Josh, is that you?
What? Hey Josh, it's me, Josh. Anyway, someone sent me a picture of his selfie from that performance, and someone said, "Oh my God, he looks like you here, or you look like him here." And I was like, "Guys, no, that's not fair." But then I'm looking at it now, and I'm like, "The clear skin, the hat, the face," and I still don't see it, you know. But it's fine. That was good. I'm so glad they finally get to perform their song.
Yeah. Because
like they had it paused this whole time, you know. They can finally promote it. They can finally dance it. Like,
I wish they did a dance break version. Not gonna lie.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Just because like I was like, oh, like yes, but at the same time I'm like, okay, y'all.
I was still living. They did give it to us for the soldier version, so I can't complain.
They did.
I wanna see all the outfits that they have planned for their performances because I feel like they're not gonna repeat. The only thing they're gonna repeat is the soldier one. But other than that, I feel like they're gonna switch it up. And
so,
I just wanna know who gave the okay to that Ken can wear the mesh top.
So explain to us your feelings about Ken Suson's outfit for tonight.
You know, I just wanna say I'm in a happy relationship, and you know what, Ken? You know what?
Nar.
What? That's all I'm gonna say.
Just like she said, what? 24 horas, Jedabante.
Why are we on GMA when we're watching BSBN? When did
Let's
we
go
see
to TV
shit?
5. Let's go to TV 5. But, wow. Wow.
What else can you say?
Sorry, I'm really sorry. Like, I really...
What else can you say other than
sorry, just,
and bro. Justin with the crop top. You know, next time you don't need the undershirt.
Don't.
Here's what I'll say though. Here's what I'll say when you're wearing a crop top, because trust me on this one. If someone knows a little bit about a crop top, a guy wearing a crop top, listen, this is my advice. You need some high-waisted pants. Mm-hmm,
mm-hmm, he was wearing mm-hmm. high-waisted, wasn't he?
No, mm-hmm, no.
Oh, he wasn't? Oh, my bad. Mm-hmm.
Because trust me, unless you're like a stick, or unless if you're like one whole build, you're going to need the high-waisted pants. It's going to save you.
This goes for girls too, by the way.
Oh, I know.
If you're a girl that wears crop tops, you know you're going to wear
with
a high-waisted.
Waist.
No. For anyone out there, any gender that wants to wear a crop top, wear with the high-waisted pants.
Unless you want to show off that
that's
you
have true,
a
I
body,
guess if you just have a great
for
body,
you,
then I
just
guess.
Don't be near me when you do it. I have enough insecurities. Yeah. Moving on to the song, to the video. But yeah, like that's the thing about Justin, though. There was one scene, I can't remember exactly when, but I do remember Justin was in the back and he was just like,
yeah.
But it wasn't even ending fairy, but he was like, you know, and I was like, oh, I feel the intensity. It's a level 8, you know.
I also want to say, though, the camera angles. A lot better. Been improving. I have no complaints.
You know what? Yes. I gotta say.
Even the ending, they got it to Josh because he's in the center and he got like a full screen.
I do have one complaint.
Okay.
And I just would like to know, why was Stealth fully clothed? Sorry, I'm trying again. Why was Stealth super covered up?
If you have an answer, you can
like
trust
fully,
like on your
fully,
social medias.
Like fully covered. Like, he was just fully covered. I just wanted to know, like.
I mean, I'll give you the number. You can take it up to HR, and you can definitely.
Yeah, give me an email to like direct my like, you know, concerns to.
Yes,
exactly, 100%.
That's
well,
true.
Babu
was showing more skin than Stella. Interesting.
I gotta find out where the shirt's from.
Anyway, thank you guys for watching this reaction video. Oh. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe.
Oh, we're
still. And we'll see you in the next reaction video. Bye.
Don't forget, guys. Vote.
Don't forget to vote. Make sure you vote every
day.
Vote. Remember, guys.
Remember,
you can vote on Twitter and you can also vote on the website using different accounts. Please, guys. Vote.
That's Vogue. This is Vogue, but sure.
Vote.
Bye.
Bye.